the swell. You can easily see that little thing. So that gives you bearings. You know, that's the dorsal root ganglia, that's the dorsal root, that must be the ventral root, that must be the spinal nerve. This must be the back or dorsal aspect, posterior aspect of the spinal cord. This must be the anterior. Therefore, this is the gray matter. That must be the dorsal horn or posterior horn. That must be the anterior horn. And you got the wires going into them. It looks like we probably have a lateral horn on this arm.
It must be cross-section of the thoracic horn.
The right and left side of the spinal cord are somewhat identical, meaning anatomically, what you have here is also here. This takes care of the right side of your body, this takes care of the left side of your body. Other things that are on here. Okay?
I don't know if they show. Here they do.
In the front of the cord, you have a deep groove called the anterior median fissure. Fissure means deep groove. In the back, you have not so deep groove. Posterior median sulcus. Sulcus means not so deep groove. I made that up. Okay? Fissure, sulcus. And on here, you can kind of see that there is a groove in the front, which would be the fissure, and there's just a line in the back that would be the sulcus. It kind of divides the cord into the right and left. There is a hole down the center of the spinal cord, down the gray matter. On this, it's a tiny little channel that's cut out. There's a hole down the center. That hole is filled with fluid, cerebral spinal fluid. So that's called the central canal, the hole. Now, when you look at these models are nice because they're nicely labeled with tiny numbers near all the different parts. So when I put this on the exam, I may have a card that says, you know, what is number 8, 5, 7? You're going to look at the number on here and write its part, because it's a lot easier for me just to say what's number 7 than to try to put a sticker on the little tiny thing that you're just going to not want anyway. Playing with it. So I'll be using some of the numbers on the models. Okay, so there's a central canal holds out the center of the gray. There is this bridge. See this bridge here? By the hole, this bridge that connects the right side of the gray to the left side of the gray. That bridge is called the gray commissure. We'll see it